What it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang, and welcome back to another reaction video. Now, this was requested by one of my subscribers, you know what I'm saying? And even though I looked at the song and it's a year old, I never heard of it, and this is one of my, like, one of her favorite songs, I guess. You feel what I'm saying? And like I said, I do this for y'all. You feel what I'm saying? I don't do this because of me. I'm trying to get up there like everybody else. You feel what I'm saying? I'm trying to be able to, you know, do these videos with y'all, interact with y'all. So I do this for y'all. You feel what I'm saying? So without further ado, this is Yellow Wolf, Do For Love. That's kind of interesting because I do want to hear how he sounded a year ago to now. So make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below for more videos for me to react to. Let's get straight to it. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. It's just a little bit too loud. A little bit too loud. You know? Just a little bit. Okay, there we go. Daddy's up at 5 a.m. again. It's a repeated scene. He's been at it since 10. 9 to 5 hours, don't pay enough money. He took a third sip and he's just getting in. Babies are hungry and mommy is bitching about bills that he needs to go pay while they're sitting. Not even 5 minutes to drinking cold beer before hearing about what was left in the kitchen. Walk out the door for a walk to the store. Bread was $5, he only had 4. Won't get a check till the first of next week. And he said to himself, I can't take anymore. With no heat in the house and no gas in the truck. And his 4-year-old's birthday about to come up. It's gun, mask, duct tape, gloves now. What would you do for love? Hey man, he low-key just said some real junk. Like, you gotta sit up there. That's some situations that they do, and that's why some people do the things that they do just to survive. And you can't get mad at them, because what would you do if you was in that situation? You'll do anything to make sure your son will do to eat and has somewhere to sleep at night, so.
Living in a hotel in the south side of the city. And she works at a bar on a strip to get tips, saving up for a place that is pretty. A 12-year-old son to support, still in school with a father that's never around. He took a virginity, promised infinity, then he took off and he hasn't been found. Most of the people she already knows have trouble surviving and keeping a home. That side of town ain't the place to raise a child, but she's doing the best and there's nowhere to go. Puts on a skirt, picks up a person, he knows just what she does. His mama can't work at the bar every night, so his mama is hustling and selling drugs. What would you do for love?
Damn, that, yo, it's like, I can't even sit up here and lie to you. It's like, I could see all this stuff happening. And deep down, it's like, what would you do if you was in these shoes? You feel what I'm saying? Because a lot of people say, oh, these parents nowadays, this, that, and the third. What would you do? What would you do? That's gonna do the song here. I can't lie, I like the song. It put you in a predicament of what would you do if you was in their shoes. Feel what I'm saying? That's why they always say never judge a book by its cover. You know, I like the song. I can't judge. I really do. I'ma download it, because you never know what the next person's going through. You feel what I'm saying? That's why they always say just keep your comments to yourself and worry about you. Make sure you like and subscribe. Comment down below for more videos. Let me react to, and I'm out.